Are you gonna start us off, I guess?
Yeah. Hang on, let me put my gear down. Hey everybody, and welcome to Blank for the Masses. This is the March Hare.
And I'm ServbotSteve.
And that's ServbotSteve, and we are playing Gunstar Heroes.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Why not?
You were there. We already did this.
We
already did that game.
What did we?
Yes, you have actually rejected the memories. It was that bad. We're not going over
that. It can't be that. I remember playing through it before a couple times.
This was just a bad run. It was a really bad run. Like, we're not going over that.
Oh. Well, what's this game then?
I don't know, but there's a monkey.
There's a monkey?
He's got a hat.
Are you sure it's a hat?
Looks like it.
Looks kind of like half of a Pokeball.
I don't know. That's a good point. And
he's pretty happy about his hat.
Oh my god, that monkey's creepy. What? Did that monkey have a gun? That monkey had shades and goggles.
This is definitely not Gunstar Heroes.
No. That monkey had a Uzi. That monkey now has a chair. What?
This is clearly Mario Party.
That monkey has better goggles than I do, maybe. Who is that guy? Thanks, monkey?
Let's go that way.
Who are you? Monkey, I'm so confused.
Well, it is in Monkey Park.
Okay. Well, that's about the only thing that makes sense. Why are you running?
Okay, let me guess. The monkeys escaped from Monkey Land, and the guy with the net's gotta go catch him.
Okay, that seems fair enough.
And the
this is Ape Escape, ladies and gentlemen.
I thought you said that you didn't know what it was.
Well, I'm reading the title.
Oh!
Yeah.
Catchy music.
Extremely.
1999 by Sony Computer Entertainment America. Or, actually, it probably wasn't the America part. Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated. Are you ready to begin this, ServBot?
Hang on.
I'll give you a minute.
God, that's catchy.
I'm gonna be taking the reins first off. This is a single-player game. But we'll be alternating between peoples.
God, okay. This music's catchy. Now, one thing I've noticed... This is one of the first games to actually use DualShock with the two joysticks on the PlayStation. As hinted at by that bizarre info message at the beginning.
This is also a game that uses polygons, just like Super Mario 64.
Spike!
And, Mario Kart.
Professor?
Mario Party. And Mario Party 2.
What? Wait to check out the dinosaurs! Dinosaurs?
Yeah, we'll keep talking, because I'm going first.
Yeah!
You could be the blue one. He's stupid. Actually, you know what? Both of their hairs.
Yeah,
one of them's got a mohawk and the other one's got...
Hey, Professor!
I don't even know what he's got.
He's got
what monkeys? Professor!
Over here.
Professor!
Spike, a professor?
Professor!
You would get excited about a professor. I don't like the looks
of... What are those monkeys doing?
No!
Probably
run,
monkeying about.
Professor says to run! Run! Get the frick out of there!
He's tied up.
God.
That
oh
monkey's
god.
So cute.
Oh god. What's going on? What's going on?
Well, it looks like the machine's pretty angry about that monkey pressing that button.
Oh god.
The monkeys don't seem very concerned.
I'm getting flashbacks.
About what?
I have no idea, but I'm getting flashbacks.
No. You know, this kind of reminds me of how they sent us up here.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Oh god. He's going Super Saiyan!
You know, it would have been a lot nicer if they had tied me up.
Wait, you're the professor?
I'm not a professor.
It works. It actually
That's
works.
Definitely
what,
Professor.
What works?
We did it, Natalie. We did it.
Did what?
The time station is complete.
Oh.
A time machine?
We don't have time for celebrating.
It's a time
We've
station.
Got to do something.
Not time machine.
Shut up, same thing.
Okay.
That sure, explains why they were talking about those dinosaurs.
Mm-hmm. So...
Yes. I don't know. What music?
Spike,
oh,
you
God.
You must listen carefully. Something awful has happened.
Oh, really?
There's been an accident. The
really?
Time station has been activated by Spectre. You're being transported back in time.
I guess Spectre is
You'll soon arrive in the lost land when dinosaurs roam the earth.
Dinosaurs!
Spectre has sent the apes back in time to try to change the course of history.
What?
His plans for world domination have begun.
What?
And if we don't stop the
He's a monkey
apes,
trying to
history will be
world.
Changed forever. You're our only chance. Two of my gadget inventions, the Stun Club and the Time Net, were also caught in the transport.
Stun Club.
I want you to
like
use them
either.
To catch the apes and send them back here. The Stun Club can be used to defend yourself against attackers. And when you use it on the apes, they'll be stunned. and you'll have an extra second to catch them with the time net.
Okay.
There isn't time for any monkey business, Spike. Our fate is in your hands. We're depending on you. Be careful.
I really don't trust this professor. I like how it looks as a green-haired lady, though. And wireframe monkey. Hey, Servbot, apparently some of these monkeys are wireframe.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I apologize. What was that rocket doing there?
I think they crash-landed in the middle of this time period. Mailbox. Tilt the right stick and swing the stun club in any direction. Any direction. Beat the enemies by swinging and turning the stun club around. You can also make the monkeys fall down. I know these controls.
Yeah.
I'm a pro at these controls. Okay. I'm smacking this out. Okay.
Yeah, the pro right here.
Hey.
Dude, we're speedrunning this. Go for it.
Don't tell me it's speedrunning. This isn't Metroid.
Yes, it's Metroid.
It's not Metroid. I know it's not Metroid. I'm still getting used to the controls. I'm not used to polygons. I'm used to three dimensions. You know this isn't three dimensions. Ow. I don't like the looks of this yellow thing. The thing that's stuck in my head. Alright, how do I camera? Here we go. We gotta get these giant Spectre coins. And there's a big volcano in the background. I'm sure we're not going there later. Hey, a monkey! Get back here, you monkey!
Bam. Yes!
There's a lot of
particle effects. No.
I'll let you handle the next one.
Okay.
Hey, it's Misty!
You did great!
Thanks, Misty! It's 1999,
yes.
So...
Girl.